I think the way that we develop marketing strategies in a post-pandemic world is to really almost rip up the rule book and go back to your customers and find out what their new state of play is. Everything has changed so dramatically. What we thought we knew about customers previously is probably completely different. So I think the only way we can really understand them and develop strategies that are going to work is to talk to them and listen.